Welbeck leads Arsenal to 3-2 win over Southampton. London, app, Danny Welbeck scored twice to help Arsenal beat Southampton 3-2 in a Premier League game that ended with two sendings off on Sunday. Southampton defender Jack Stevens was shown red in injury time when he reacted to Jack Wilshere tugging his shirt by pushing the Arsenal midfielder to the ground. Stevens, his shirt in tatters, left the pitch as Wilshere was booked for his tactical foul. Then Mohamed Elneny was shown red after he pushed the visiting players while they were trying to take a free kick quickly. Southampton was looking for the equaliser after Welbeck grabbed the home side's winner late, minutes after missing an easier chance to score. Shane Long had rewarded Southampton's enterprising start when he nipped ahead of Shkodran Mustafi to end his goal drought in the 17th minute. It was just the Ireland striker's second league goal of the season and his first since January 2nd. But Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang equalised with a fine finish shortly afterward, taking his tally to 6 goals in 7 games since his winter transfer from Borussia Dortmund. No other Arsenal player has made such a good start in the league. There were chances at either end before Welbeck grabbed his first goal minutes before the break, only for Charlie Austin to rekindle the visitors' hopes after some brilliant work from Cedric. But Welbeck atoned for his miss before the eventful finale. The win gives Arsene Wenger's side a boost before Thursday's Europa League quarter-final second leg at CSKA Moscow. Arsenal leads 4-1 from the first. The 18-year-old forward Rhys Nelson made his first Premier League start for Arsenal and was given a rude welcome from Southampton midfielder Dusan Tadic, who was fortunate to escape a booking for his dangerous tackle in the opening minutes. Before the game, fans paid tribute to former England captain Ray Wilkins, who died on Wednesday, with a minute's applause, despite his long association with London rival Chelsea. Chelsea was hosting West Ham in a derby later,